Hi there, Mint Fox here with the crash course on SIM cards. Okay, we're not really going to crash into anything, but we are going to talk about what SIM cards are, what SIM cards do, and finally, different types of SIM cards. Don't worry, it's not as complicated as it might seem.
Let's go!
We'll start with the basics, of course. So what is a SIM card? A SIM card is usually a small plastic card that holds a SIM, which stands for Subscriber Identity Module. The Subscriber Identity Module is a microchip storing the information for a specific wireless subscriber's identity, essentially your account info and phone number. So what exactly does your SIM card do? Well, the quick answer is that it connects your phone to your wireless network. Without a SIM card in your phone, your device can't connect to your carrier's wireless network, and it won't have a phone number. This means no calls, no text, and no mobile data. Your phone is essentially a camera that can only access the internet through Wi-Fi. Your wireless carrier provides you with a SIM card with your account information on it. You then activate the SIM card, put it in your phone, power it on, and voila! You're connected to that carrier's network. There are a few different types of SIM cards, all varying by size, while the SIM itself pretty much stays the same. When you switch to Mint Mobile, you get a card like this, and you punch out the right size SIM card for your phone. The mini SIM was once the standard used in our ancestors' mobile phones many years ago, as depicted here, until they trimmed it down to make the micro SIM, which then became the standard and might still be what's in your current phone right now, depending on when you last upgraded. But you most likely have a nano SIM. The nano SIM came about a few years ago and is now the most common SIM card size in new phones. Then there's the digital version, an eSIM. The E stands for embedded, as in embedded inside your phone. And many new wireless phones come with an eSIM today, in addition to their usual SIM card slot. So there you have it. A little history of the SIM. If you'd like to know more about SIM cards, we have another video that takes a deeper dive into the tech and what it can do for you. You know, for all you SIM connoisseurs out there. Now I just have to figure out how to get out of this phone. Note to self, ask Uncle Reggie about the exit sequence.